Oh, well, I talked to Ron about it.